In the mid-1600s, Pope Pius V decided there would be no more genital nudity in the visual arts. Paintings were easy to censor, but sculptures were more difficult. The Bible was consulted, and a solution was found in the story of Adam and Eve. All of the offending naked penises would be covered with fig leaves. And so began the censorship of nudity in the Vatican, known today as the Fig Leaf Campaign.